The first tip is, if you didn't order an Uber or you ordered a different ride, don't take another one that offers a discount. The second is to ask the Uber who they're picking up. They should know the name of the person they're driving. If they can't tell you, don't get in. Last, make sure the license plate and the car match the one on your app before you get in.